here we go. Alright. Back at it again with Stellaris. And we are taking over the galaxy. Alright, we just expanded into this area. And we are going to continue to expand. They are expanding as well. Flock of the Wise. And there's definitely another alien empire over here. In this station. I just haven't met them yet. So if that's a border, then that's probably them there that we need to find out who they are. So if they've got us locked in here and we're locked in here, and then over on this side, I'm pretty sure this is a fallen empire. Yep, they're fallen. So, which, who are they? Militant isolationists. They probably don't want us to get too close to them. So we'll build out to here and then maybe test them with this one. Of these three systems, this one's the more valuable. It's got the dig site, it's got a wormhole, and six energy. I'd like the science down here, but I can do without it. So I think that's the plan for today. That's a lot of space out there. Okay, here we go. Normal speed. What all is going on? Okay. Sushi is going to be my farming district. Okay, it's already building up. Perfect. That looks good. That looks good. Yeah, things are going good. Oh. Who died? Oh no! A Nakar. That's Turo scientist. Well, he will definitely be missed. And he is definitely deserving of a memorial station. And I can build one. I'm going to build this one right here. I'll be right with you. Honker, you're a great scientist. Your curiosity led to so many developments for our great species. You will not be forgotten. Alright, we got a monolith here. Science ship. Oh, wait in there. Okay. So we finished up that research. So come tell us what's over here. And the Clearwater needs a new scientist. Thank you.
technology secured.
An airtight capsule containing an atomic clock that measures time with an unparalleled precision. Very nice.
Ever stronger.
We do need to boost our fleet numbers a little bit. Alright, Clear Waters. You need something to do. Silicon-based life forms and a vast network of tunnels. Excellent. Where was the research at? Oh, must have just completed that one. Okay. Well, you know, you can do this one.
Stronger.
Oh, more robots. Okay. There they are. Ooh, and they are close. Okay. Give me those ships. And an uplifting parasite.
There is new information in the situation log.
Yeah, we can look into it. Yes, keep researching. They're not gonna like me very well, so how are we doing with Flock of the Wise? Slowly improving our relationship. Okay.
Project done. Not so special now, was it?
The neural symbiotes. Slug-shaped creatures consist mostly of the complex brain and a resistant protein casing. Okay. Okay, so either way we get the same amount of research. Yeah. Have a slug. Sure. What could go wrong? What indeed? Okay. You are... Okay. There we go. Interesting. Sure. Everybody gets slugs. Why not? Perfect. Why don't you and your brain slug come hang out?
Special project is finished.
And we'll just, you know, we'll see what's up. Alright, we've restored power to the automated shipyard. Excellent. Three ships.
We grow ever stronger.
Oh, they're so weird. Very good ships, though. Okay. You are gonna go follow Bubbles. Another Hubris died. Study from afar. Okay, who is up for governor? Oh, Chao died. So we got a scientist. Okay. Let's take a closer look. Two envoys and two scientists. All right. You moving in on my territory like that. Okay. to know more. Research. Yes, new destroyers. How are we doing on minerals? We probably could do with a boost. Destroyer. Range are we getting here? 75 to 100. Do the line. And the fleet manager. A lot of guns, but I think I'm gonna go with the bigger guns. Yeah, bigger guns for now. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we still got about 25. Range, okay. I think that feels pretty good.
actual booty.
Assist in some research. Defenses look good. Okay. Send you next. I guess we'll come assist Sushi. For now. Until we get more dig sites. Oh, this one here? Yeah, you got the brain. Why don't we put you to use here? And then and Saren can come get some experience teaching at the college. This up here, and then we'll come grab this up. Yes.
We grow ever stronger.
I wonder how that would match up against our dragon. Pretty, pretty dragon. Defensive stations looking. That actually looks pretty good. Oh, that's right, the anti-UFO agenda. Interesting.
Ledger of situations amended.
Keep researching, please.
We grow ever stronger. Special project is finished.
We should definitely look after that.
New information. The situation log.
Just want to be left alone. Okay. Way out over there. I think we will leave you alone. Okay. Okay. Oh, that must be the new system. Okay. Let's come check it out. Excellent.
We grow ever stronger.
Thank you. there, Wash. I've got a special assignment for you. Excavate. Okay, excellent. Well, if you're making claims on me, I'm making claims on you. See how you like it.
Ever stronger.
I sent my one science away. Siren, come poke the system for me, please. We are running low on energy credits. Boy, they moved right into that system. I see how it is. There's nothing dangerous in there. Very good, very good. Two destroyers. Let's add another destroyer. guys ready to be friendly yet? No. Okay. Okay. Oh. That's right. We can do things now.
Stronger.
All right, another ascension perk. Yes, encrypt our technology, please. More mines. Okay, energy's coming back up. Excellent. Right, just need some consumer goods and some alloy out there. We'll get there.
Grow ever stronger. System has been charted.
How interesting. Sad though, very sad.
Intellectual booty.
I do like booty. Mining boost, very good. Let's do position star hold. Because I know war is coming. Search now. Is that really it? Yes, we probably should do that. No new anomalies. Okay. Okay. Very good.
Grow ever stronger.
Speed a little bit now. What else can we do with a destroyer? Cattail's gonna get up, yeah, 30 units from the enemy line and just blast out their missiles and shoot anybody that comes any closer. And we're gonna put two. In the main fleet. Oh, the bow. Right. Lounge lizards, yay. I know them. I know an envoy.
They wish to speak with us. There is new information in the situation log. We grow ever stronger.
Oh, that is close. Thank you. Rubicator.
All right. Pump some out the junk and drink it, spring to no crisp. Interesting. Please continue your research.
We grow ever stronger.
That is a very valuable system. Indeed. Already working on it. Excellent. Okay, let's give you some goods. Excellent. And where are you, fair curators? Having a conversation with the curator. Good to know. But could you aid us
we
in the research?
Ever stronger.
I can afford that. Thank you. Thank you very kindly. So if we get the right frequency, we can detonate that bomb and weaken the matriarch. But we'll need more ships. That's very good news. Very good indeed.
They wish to speak with us.
I'll agree to that. Materialists. Very good. Very good. And yes, because we can't reach you anyway, but I believe we have a common enemy. Slapping the pop.
They wish to speak with us. They wish to speak with us.
Very well. Very well. You really like us. Where are you?
They wish to speak with us.
Ah.
They wish to speak with us.
For now.
They wish to speak with us. They wish to speak with us.
Not at this time. Very nice, very nice.
We grow ever stronger.
You'd let us build right next to you.
Intellectual booty.
Good. Good. don't care about the True Democracy Network. We'll let him reach out and see how the other side lives.
We grow ever stronger.
Okay. If you're okay, then I'm okay. And we're gonna build back towards us now. Filling in quite nicely. Okay. So what did three stations? That's pretty good. Ruthless capitalists. So they did not like us. That close. Okay. Yeah, sure, come on over. Okay. So we're getting some big groups. Make you a trade station, I believe. And I can afford it.
Ledger of situations amended.
Another hubris, oh my.
We grow ever stronger. We grow ever stronger.
Fizz. Nice.
Fish, take over. Fizz one. Very nice. Alright. Okay, we need to up stability. Oh, they don't like the slugs. Okay, well, that's alright.
They wish to speak with us.
Yes, because our fleet now.
There is new information in the situation log.
Yeah, let's not harm our dragon. Excellent. Yes.
Retail boxing. Very nice. Alright, let's slow things down because we got a few things popping. Closed our borders, huh? Okay. Something new. Some subterfuge. Okay, so we're equivalent to you. Equivalent to you.
We grow ever stronger.
I think I want a second fleet started. Another hubris. We just can't keep him in power. another scientist. Oh, they elected the scientist, okay. They elected Wash, alright. Fathom meter. Bring in the brain slug. It's just swell. Scan the scales.
Grow ever stronger.
Good. Good.
Project done. Not so special now, was it? A special project is finished.
Excellent. Very good. Very good. Build our trade station. this time.
Ever stronger.
Okay. Building the trade station. Once that's complete, we'll start stocking those shelves, bring in all that trade value. Then upgrade all these other stations to strongholds. Then I think we can populate another planet, I bet. Rival you back. Where'd you go? Over here.
Grow ever stronger.
Sprawl is over. Okay.
No.
One more station. Okay. Which we can't afford, so we'll do.
We grow ever stronger.
Okay. There's the station.
ever stronger.
20. Oh boy, it's gonna be a minute. Okay. Well. Bump the speed up a little bit.
Grow ever stronger. Intellectual booty.
Now we're talking. Yes, indeed.
Grow ever stronger.
Excellent. Yes.
Grow ever stronger.
All right, what do we got? Perfect. Not getting all the trades yet, but we're getting there. We're getting there. Go to war, they're gonna hit here. And then here. And then they could go just about anywhere. Okay. Thank you.
ever stronger.
Excellent. Now, let's grab some minerals.
Secured.
Yep. For the advancement of science. Let's do it for science. Oh, bounty. All right, who's on Stellar Hook? Coral.
Research complete.
Oh, another wash. Very nice.
We grow ever stronger.
Planetary machinery. Okay. Something's eating iron. Okay. Okay. There we go. Oh, and we get crystals now. Perfect. Okay, espionage. Let's see what we can do here. Yes. Okay.
We grow ever stronger.
guys really like us. Can you give us some consumer goods? Alright, and we'll give you food. We'll give you lots of food. Just the boost we're looking for. Thank you. Another hubris. Odin, swell, coral, sarin. Okay, well, getting to know some of these, at least. Let's see who gets elected. I probably need a governor too, don't I? I need a governor. Okay.
We grow ever stronger. Technology secured.
I think that's the stuff I need. I don't know. We'll research it anyway. Okay, that's fine. Alright, another new scientist. You know what? We're putting some brain slugs in the economy. We'll see how this goes. How this goes. What can slug do for you?
We grow ever stronger.
Excellent. I think I can afford this last bit now. Yes. Until we can take over that. Okay. That will help out tremendously.
Ever stronger.
it's on the other border at least, so I hope they do well. Okay, sushi. Overcrowding. Okay.
Okay, trade station has got all of the trade. Excellent.
We grow ever stronger.
Expansion planner. Let's just take a look. The biggest planet we can colonize. A mining mecca. Okay. Yes, being one. Oh, that's very close too. Let's take a look. I want to dig it up before we do that though, so okay. How about 80%? Oh, look at this battery. Okay, currently digging on that. Okay, so we're close. Oh no.
We grow ever stronger.
That's great, Swell. Glad you are happy. And I think we need some more ships. Yeah, a few more ships.
Like all the habitable worlds have archaeology dig sites on them. Except this one. It's not bad.
we grow ever stronger.
What would it cost to colonize? With slugs. I mean, a science boost is a science boost. You go. More energy credits for sure. Okay. Come get me some crystals, please. Suspicious. Okay. How are we looking now? Looking pretty
good.
We
grow ever stronger.
Yeah. I don't want anybody mucking around with me, that's for sure. Excellent. That's going to help everybody. That's the mine right there. Good. Thank you. go our people. Another dragon.
They wish to speak with us. They wish to speak with us.
Another dragon, you say?
We grow ever stronger.
I didn't do that.
Technology secured.
Yes, we can extend our deal. Going dragon hunting. Okay. As soon as we get the fleet.
hours, so it's going to be a minute. All right. Okay, okay. Did it? No. That dragon also ate my amoeba and my pirate ships. Hi, Admiral. See what we can do about this virus.
Ledger of situations amended.
How are you doing tonight? Are you a fan of Stellaris? I am playing as the Calamartis Eterna. We are the new aquatic species pack that just came out. I'm doing pretty good. Things have gotten a little crazy in space here. We've got... Oh, that's our fleet. Where's our... So we've got a dragon that we kind of have always worshipped. My people and I. But lo and behold, another dragon came out of the void and ate some of my ships and claimed this territory. So we are bulking up to go right that wrong. And we just lost another scientist. Who's not doing anything? stellar hook. Oh, wash, yes. Good, good, good. And we'll get another new scientist. Oh, they're getting old. Yeah, that's worthy. I'll do research speed. Come assist in research back at our home world. Territory moved.
Technology secured.
Very interesting.
A special project is finished.
Yes, let's keep studying that rock. Habitat, and we'll do
a new port to call home.
Some defenses. Okay, so you finished that. Clear waters, let's come start digging over here. Because that is the good planet we want to colonize. Okay. And, oh, there's some more research. We'll go grab that. And a new tech tree. Subterfuge. I haven't got to play with those new skills much either. So we got code breaking and operational skill boost. That's a good deal. Yeah, so we'll do this one next, so anybody that does target us will get a little intel from them. Okay. And how are we doing on chips? Perfect.
They wish to speak with us.
Ah, finally, some friendly robots. Where are you at? Way down here, we're not going to interact with you much, I'm sorry. So we're kind of trapped, we got a fallen empire here, so that's as far as we can go.
Research complete.
Yes, we need to talk to our dragon. So there's another space whale here that's hostile.
They wish to speak with us.
And then there's two ways out of our territory here, and they're hostile on both sides. So we're in a nice little pocket. Shield.
They wish to speak with us.
Sure. the dragon, yes. Bowden, I'm counting on you.
We grow ever stronger.
There's nothing you can do, but you can build a mine here. Our new colony. Excellent. Yeah, you're welcome to be here. If you have any questions for me or anything you want to talk about, the game or Star Wars or anything in general, yeah, you let me know. I get a little distracted in Stellaris. I'm usually more watching chat, but this game, I just want to fight these dragons because they killed my ships. But by all means, I'm here to hang out, answer questions, talk about whatever. If you've got any thing you would like for me to do in the game, let me know. We can talk about strategies and things like that for sure. All right. As our researchers and linguists trawl through the records of known interactions with the dragon, they have prepared a few experiments to test its responses. They assure us that every move is planned with due diligence and that they will cease their activities at the slightest sign of displeasure from the dragon. Yes, I endorse that. Yes, that is what I am rocking. Let me bring up my ship designer. So I've got my coil guns up to level 2. So I'm working on it. It doesn't come up very often. Did I get the regenerative hull yet? I'm researching the regenerative hull now, I believe. So soon we'll pop that on there. And I like to mix it up a little bit. So I do have a missile boat and a point defense that I throw a few corvettes out there to kind of tilt it a little bit. And then as far as destroyers, I've got one big gunboat that it stays back 50 space meter range. And let's loose with that. And then I got one that will boost up to 30 with my astro afterburners. 1 point defense just in case they lob any missiles at me. But yeah, it's just boom, 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 boom. And that's what I got so far. Yes, I definitely need more laser research. I don't think I have unlocked any lasers yet. But I'm working my way up. We're also a peaceful nation. I went spiritualist, pacifist, I think? No. Pacifist sounds wrong. Spiritualist, xenophile, egalitarian. That's right. So we're all equal, we all worship the same dragon, and that's kind of what we're about. So, you know, we've got a navy, we'll definitely hold our own, but I'm trying not to start any wars unless they besmirch the dragon. Then, you know, there's that. Refugees. All right. Now we gotta look at species. Okay, I'll be there in a second. Let's slow this down while it's in session. Uh, Because now I got some fungus among us. Alright. We're gonna boost my people up to social welfare, get a little happiness out of there. You guys, then if my people have a brain slug, then they can be a little special. They get first choice of apartments if you get the slug. Is getting lecherous. Alright, you're saying put some lasers on my Corvettes. So we got a coil gun that does 3 damage. Where's this 2? But that's against armor. Okay, I see what you're cooking with. Alright, we'll mix it up a little bit. It's getting out of hand. Okay. That is true. I am kind of doing a Corvette flood with them, so. Alright, that's the reef, so the skipper. Yes. Skipper's got missiles and lasers. What are you doing? You're picketing. Okay. Alright, yeah, we'll mix it up a little bit. Information in the situation log. Oh my goodness.
Ledger of situations amended.
What? What is going on? Stronghold, quickly, and the farm. Just everybody go for a swim. Oh my goodness. Yes, my big gunship for my destroyer, for sure. One large gun up front, one medium gun at the back, and it just stays back and just throws rocks at people. Alright, let's see how the dragon's doing. The difficulties inherent in finding a common frame of reference between ourselves and an enormous spacefaring dragon remain seemingly insurmountable. Fair enough. Very good. Very good, dragon. Thank you. These specimens appear to have diminished neurological organs required for subspace. The mushrooms. I found some mushrooms that, like, transmit communications across the galaxy. I bet they're related to the bowel.
Okay.
Research complete.
All my mines are built, correct? Construction ships, yes, you are good. Science ships are shipping. What do we got? Excellent. Naval capacity. Corvette was... So I got my interceptor that's three small guns. Then my missile boat is a small laser and missiles. And then my picket ship is a point defense, lasers, and a coil gun. And then my destroyers, I got the large and the medium. And then I got the picket and the four small. You know what? Let's throw some lasers on there. Why not? And a quick upgrade. Another scientist. All right. Would you like to name a scientist? I need to recruit a new one. We've got Friska, 30 years old, and gets a boost for research speed. Bulldor is 34 with an experience gain. And Anomaly Chance for Barafoon. Admiral? Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, let's get you an admiral. You. And... Okay, I did do that. Yes. Would you rather have ship upkeep, or would you rather be cheaper? They're both 38. One's blue and one's green. Yeah, you can definitely pick one. Who do you like? Or we got the old man here has evasion and sublight speed. Yeah, evasion and sublight speed. 5% evasion, 20 sublight. Minus 10% ship upkeep. Or 50% leader cost and upkeep. Wash is 38, Sanda's 38, and then the evasion is 51. And lifespan's around 80. Yep, I like the sound of that. And then I'll show you my fleets. So my main fleet here, the saturated shoal, we've got 20 corvettes and 5 destroyers. Or the torrential shoal is the second fleet I'm building up, 20 corvettes and 8 destroyers. And that'll be my first contact with the enemy. You hang out here at the Gillis station. So which fleet would you like to command? I'm gonna go ahead and get some destroyers built here. Neither one of them have really seen any combat yet. Torrential Shoal. Excellent choice. And we We can rename that for you here. Pashatar, or would you like to go by a different name? All right. Named, and if you want to rename the fleet or any of these ships, just let me know. All right, the biofossil specimens have been uncovered from the geological record, though these no longer have diminished hive neurologies. Instead, the structures required for subspace phase communications are entirely missing. How strange. All right. Of course you can. Pause this real quick here. And we will go to Ship Designer. All right. You tell me what you want. So you want to make a new destroyer? So we can do... You can do first light, you can do the gunship, two smalls and a medium. The picket, one point defense and two small. Or artillery is one large. And then at the back we can do 2 point defense, 2 small, or 1 medium. Gunship. 2 small and a medium. And then we can follow that up with 2 small or another medium. If we did the medium, that'd be 2 smalls and 2 mediums on 1 ship. 2 small? Alright. Looking good. Alright, so for the medium, do you want the coil gun or the laser? 7.71 average damage for the coil gun, and 5.38 for the red laser. Coil, very good. And then for the small, same options, 2.15 for the laser, 3.04 for the coil. Or you can mix it up. We can do 2 coil, 3 lasers. About 2 and 2, so we'll do bop, bop. And bop, bop. And then shields and armor. We do have the regenerative hull. There you go. And then we've got our extra laser. All right. There you go. So we can do artillery line or picket. What's our limiting range? 40, 50... 75. So 40 is our range. Artillery is 80. Line is 50. Picket is 30. So picket's probably the one. Okay. An extra armor coming right up. And you can get a name as well. you call this technological monstrosity? Oh, I like it. Dragon's Fury. All right. Got that saved. And we're going to go to our fleet manager. And you wanted two of those. All right. Two of those coming up. And I do kind of like that design, so we're going to pop one in here. I'm going to pop two into the home fleet as well. Dragoneeirs, I like it. I like it a lot. Alright. Go on home. Go on home. And
the fleet has been refitted.
Here's your home station here. Lots of gun platforms. Well, they're no longer a valid rival. That's a shame. And we are at max minerals. Okay. Well, let's sell some. And buy some consumer goods. Okay. They sure do. And our first target is probably going to be this dragon right here, so... Yar. Okay. You're at 1.6. My home fleet's at 1.4. I bet we need more than 3 to take out the Grand Dragon Shard. Alright. Oh, Dragonic Communications. Our linguists report an astounding breakthrough. Despairing at ever being able to understand the dragon, they transposed the spectral map of its fluctuating corporal energy emissions to acoustic waveforms. As they listened to the results, they could not believe their oliths. It was undeniable. The dragon was speaking our language, but in a different medium. Its roars were, in fact, only meant to draw our attention rather than attempt at communication. Oh, clever girl. The dragon's past utterances have been disappointingly puerile, grumbling about food and the slow progress of the planet crawlers. Okay. The better that we were able to understand it needed this reason. It's been a matter of great importance that it wishes to speak with us about, but only when we are ready. Okay.
We are being contacted.
Oh. Shall go better. Okay. Yes. Counter intelligence operations. Good. Finish that. Very good. Hey, Turo! Your scientist died at the age of 76. They did a very good job, but to memorialize them, we dedicated this station to you, the Anakar Center of Reflection, for our spiritualist fish boys. And it's also our first line of defense. So we're going to come here and reflect immediately before we go into battle. But it's all for you.
They wish to speak with us.
Who wants to talk to me? We learn 13, 8, and 11 and share. Yeah, that's a good deal. We'll get 11, we'll get 12. Yeah, good enough. Good enough. Oh, and here's the fleet. So this is the Dragoneeirs protect your station, led by High Admiral Peshitar here. And we're in good shape.
Intellectual booty.
New shields, very good. More energy. Reactor. We want the reactor. Is that a new destroyer? There's the destroyers. Yeah, there's some gunships. Look at them big guns. Some corvettes. We sure can. As soon as you get home. Back to the docks. You too. And the station can upgrade. Alright, everybody gets new shields. And here's how the galaxy's looking. So we filled in quite a bit. We still got the, we got a Fallen Empire over here. Flock of the Wise to our north. Evil Robots to our west. We're locked in. But fairly friendly with the Confederacy down here and the Lounge Lizards. And getting there with the Midari. We'll see about them. We'll see. And the whole mess down here. There we go. Keep upgrading that. You think we can take that dragon on? Let's go look at this dragon. This dragon came out of the void because we were doing an archaeological dig site here and found a mysterious replicator box. And as soon as we grabbed it and tried to take it to the ship, this big old bee came out of nowhere, ate our ship, ate our amoeba ship, ate my pirate ships that were escorting the amoeba. We've got a 1.8 and a 1.5. But I do have a plan up my sleeve, too. Excellent. I want that on my world. Yes. I nominate myself. Well, I like your confidence, but just in case. Oh. I wanted to hire one of the army fleets. Contacts. Are those the only marauders? Those are the only marauders. All right. What do we have to lose? Who wants to live forever? You need an admiral. Thank you. You haven't upgraded yet. Okay. Soon. Soon we go to battle.
Soon, soon, soon.
How are we looking on fleet cap? You need 2 more destroyers. And you need 2 more destroyers. Okay, so we need more alloys. Okay, okay. Robot debris. Yay. Robot warriors. Okay. Oh, man. I want our dragon to befriend us so that Rosgar will fight with us against Shard and defeat them. But alas, it's not meant to be. Not yet. Alright, you're upgrading. You're ready. Battle's coming. Yes, yes they will. Possibly from the inside. We don't know yet. Upgrade. I need another shipyard, it looks like. I'm gonna go up here in the middle of nowhere. Fury costs 200. Okay. So I need some more alloys. Yes. I really, really hope so. Okay, let's build another destroyer. Upgrading. Okay, won't be long. Won't be long. Sa Eterna and Chao, I believe, need some more ships. Corvettes. Okay, Dragoneeirs are over, are at 2,000. That's what I like to see. And they're still upgrading. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 30 ships. Mm-hmm. I feel better about this plan now. I feel a lot better about this plan. Ooh, more robots. Curious. All right, you're still upgrading.
The fleet has been refitted.
Excellent. And time for another upgrade. All right, get those last two ships upgraded. 40 power, perfect. Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's going on over here? Where did that sector come from? Starbase. Shield. I'll support that. No. Sure. Sure. Yes. Might as well. Building that station in there now. Darn it. Did not see that pop in. Yes, you are definitely cheaper to send into the fight. Alright. Of course we did it. Excellent. Thank you very much. We got a thing.
Ships ready for action.
All right. think we will fight the dragon, and then that'll probably call it a night for tonight. But tomorrow we might just have to go to war with these robots over here. I don't like them slipping in my back door. I do not. Stellar hook. They just took it, didn't they? Yep, they just took it. Very well. Ooh, and consumer goods. I need some stuff. An earful. You can build me some stuff. I'd like some stuff, please. Are done moping around.
Ever stronger.
All right, fleets are ready. Prepare all ships. Your fleet is 1 day faster. Very good. Saturated shoals were 1 day closer. battle begin.
Fleet engaged. Get on the board side. Intellectual boost.
Looks like it definitely took those corvettes out pretty quick. We are barely making a scratch. Mistakes were made.
They wish to speak with us.
Yeah, we did about 10% damage. Somehow we lost a scientist.
We grow ever stronger.
That happened. That's one big dragon. That's for sure. Shields. I don't want that dragon to come eat us anymore. Interesting. All right. Well, we didn't lose everyone. We did get some experience. Yeah. Hello. Okay. Well, we tried. And I think we all learned something from this today. But, yep, I think I am going to grab a save. There are two dragons. And... yeah, so there's the evil dragon. There's our friendly dragon. This pretty blue one. Which I think at some point will become our ally. And that's going to rock. And then we also got this quasi-dragon over here. An ancient space whale. So... so we got some enemies in our backyard to deal with. But it'll be okay. We'll definitely get there. I do think our next move could very well be war with these Eliminator robots. They're equivalent to our fleet power right now. And our two fleets just got wrecked. So when we get back up to full speed, I think the Dragoneeirs... are going to make meat puppets out of those metal puppets. Can openers? Can openers, maybe. Yeah. That's what I think. And we're going to go ahead and declare rivalry, because you know what? We're coming after you, mister. Mr. Bot. Alright, I need another save now that I've done that. Now that I touched the button, we'll just save that real quick. And yeah, so thanks for hanging out. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope your Dragoneeirs have a long, prosperous war career ahead of them and you don't die next episode. But you might. We'll see. And yeah, I'll probably be back tomorrow around 5 o'clock Eastern time. So that's 4 o'clock Central. And we'll see how things go. Have a great night, and I hope to see you again.